A sacred head now wounded with grief and shame weighed down. Now scornfully surrounded with thorns, thine only crown. Oh, sacred head, what glory, what bliss till now was thine. Yet though despised and gory, I joy to call thee mine. What language shall I borrow to thank thee, dearest friend, for this thy dying sorrow, thy pity without end? Oh, make me thine forever. And should I fainting be, Lord, let me never outlive my love to thee. Oh, sacred head, now